friend Spike and I decided to try out a new place that's a little ways outside of Kansas City, but a good ways off the beaten path. We'd never been to this place before, but the pictures made it look like it could be an interesting place to take a kayak. On the way out there, going down all these back roads, I lost cell service, so I wasn't able to use my GPS to help myself find my way out of there when I was ready to leave. So I would recommend printing a map before going to this place for the first time. But if you do find yourself all the way out here, you'll find that this is one very interesting place to take a kayak. found a little island where we can take a break and eat. But so far, this place is kind of cool. We've been floating through a heavily wooded area, and it's been pretty bizarre, but kind of cool.